from Emily Arena in Tampa, Florida. It's time for some NHL hockey. Tonight, the Nashville Predators are on the road to take on the Tampa Bay Lightning.
So nothing doing for the Predators on the power play. Now on the attack, it's the Lightning. Johnson shot, saved by Rene. The rebound and a sprawling save by Rene.
Well, welcome back to the action, Pekka. Tested early, and what a save and effort there by Ryan Ellis after to knock that puck out of the air.
Now he's got it. Out to the point, Ekholm. Again into the body, they score! What a deflection! Kyle Turris!
I don't know how he got this. Reaches around the defenseman, Coburn, and gets his stick on that puck and deflects it. No chance for Vasilevsky. He's looked very comfortable out there.
Hartman. Knocks Joseph down. Joseph back up. Joseph shot! Save made by Rene!
Pekka with another big-time save there. Quick strike by the Lightning. Pekka makes another big one.
Johansson puts a little mustard on it around the board. Gets it to Yossi. Back for Johansson. Backhand feed! Score! What a pass! Ryan Johansson right to the captain!
Watch Roman Yossi, though. He starts on the right side of the rink. Johansson picks it up, and watch Roman open up for a one-timer right on the tape from Johansson, and Roman just blasts one.
Pass to everybody, into the corner, kicks out Hartman, looks ahead. Kevin Fiala trying to get past Coburn. Ekholm joins in. Off to Ekholm, and a diving play by Miller.
Great play by Miller to break this up. That was going to be an empty netter for Joseph.
Well, this is something to watch. Lauren finds the open man. Cuckoo from the dive. He scores!
Cross ice to Cuckoo, and he's got a lot of space to walk in. Right at the dot. That goes right under the arm of Pecorine. 2-1.
Big moment in the game. Down low at 2-on-1. Stamkos, save! Rene!
Comes sliding across, and his ability to go back and extend that left leg and glove to get a piece of that puck.
Hangs in there. Joseph finds himself open. And a stretching save by Rene. He covers the rebound. Pekka Rene with the pad. Four. To the point. McDonough surveys. Shoots its tip. And another great save with the lunge by Rene. Had to play the deflection perfectly. Forsberg couldn't keep it in. And here comes McDonough again. Gord, a quick play. And another save for Rene. The follow-up shot, it's loose. And Rene covers.
So he makes the first save. And the rebound closes his pads.
And a steal by Johansson. Johansson's got Callie Yarnko and Colton Sissons. 2-on-1. Off to Yarnko, he scores! There you have it. The counterattack and another beautiful pass by Ryan Johansson.
What another unbelievable pass. Look at him create himself a passing angle.
Vasilevsky is off the ice. The net is empty on the other end. Hartman has a chance. To flip it ahead. Salamaki is there. Mika Salamaki scores! All of a sudden, it's 4-1 Nashville. And the Predators have walked the tightrope tonight. And they're going to get to the other side. Pekka Rinne, returning from the injured list, his first action since October the 19th. He makes 42 saves. And the Predators, with a couple of late goals, pull away.
They have to thank Pekka in large part for that one. But they found a way. Good teams find a way.